Tony Ilwobe. Ilwobe means I don't do bad. And in fact, once you have joined APC, all your sins are forgiven. All your sins are forgiven.
You be thief.
I not be thief.
You be rogue.
I not be rogue.
You be
my country people today, ba. We go talk about Oga Buhari and his thief friends. Abdullahi Ganduje. This one now, Alhaji Buru the change for Kano. In Babari gonna bullion van. Make bands when they use that dirty, dirty bullion van. When this Baba deal, make they use Ghana dollars. Into $5 million from Kano people. But EFCC no do anything because him promised Baba 5 million votes. Adam Soshomole. Oh, show Baba just the hustle money for his Oyibo wife. APC talk say into $52 million from party people. Now why APC they fight for Rivers, Ogun, Imo and Zamfara? DSS been catch them but they don't release them as they receive call from Oga at the top. Bola Tinubu, Jagaban. Now he just hold Lagos destiny for hand. In company, Alphabet, I know they pay tax. 100 billion naira we supposed to pay as tax. You know, can they pay? Now EFCC no even talk anything about us. For their mind, they define corruption. Rotimi Amechi. This one, thief Rivers people money use and hustle election for Bubu for 2015. In thief like 50 billion for PH monorail project. Come carry and do it in consigner. EFCC self no they investigate this corruption because now Bubu friend. Senator Liu Wamako. Them threaten this Baba say if he come out to APC, say they go bust in hands for the 150 billion naira where he steal from Sokoto people when he be governor. Godswill Akpabio. This one use fear and thief go join APC. Akwa Ibom people don't suffer. 100 billion naira where they suppose use build road and schools. Now he carry go chop for that in Big Belle. He don't join APC. He don't turn sense. EFCC where they disturb him before, now they disturb him again. Oh, Juzo Kalo. This man thief our people back and front. In case they caught, but they just did the case come today, come tomorrow because the guy man don't join APC. Now 3.2 billion naira in TIFO. Baba Chai Lawa. This one a grass cutter. Imagine grass where person fee use 100k, cut still get gain. This Oga use 223 cutter and they never even cut and finish. Now he make a they call and grass cutter. Now thief and na boo friend. And EFZZ, no they even call him. Ali Modu Sheriff. This one no bonge corruption. This one could see almost Nigeria budget. Now former Borno governor. All these things tire me. Nigerians are beg, make we join hand tell Baba say person where they high thief na thief.